Welcome back, my friend. So we figured out what the issue was in the last episode with having to redo everything over and over again, and that was because of the upgradable factories mod. You say we don't have it on here anymore, but what it was doing, it was telling me that I was out of space in my factories, but there was plenty of space to go. Plus, it was freezing up the game when it was trying to save. So then, I'd have to Alt-Control-Delete it, end the task, and then when I get back in it, game save was gone. So I'd have to go in, find the backup, redo it all. It irritated me a little bit. You can even ask me if you heard it all. But anyway, we're gonna get a little bit of time lapse here, I think, of me cutting down these trees. Probably do a little bit of skidding. Joe's over plowing field 5 again. Let's get into it. We'll see you on the other side.
Sunday morning meeting time, I hear them church bells ring. Y'all seen them late last night, go out and shake that thing. They went out and shake that thing. Oh, hold on, baby, just hold on. I'll be coming home, back where I belong. Yeah, baby, hold on, baby. Baby, just hold on. Mm-hmm.
shade, I waste my days. Tonight I go to town. Well, I'm up still with them good time gals, always going down. Yeah, they're always going down. Hold on, baby, just hold on. I'll be coming home, yeah, back where I belong. Won't you hold on one more time?
Drinking Tennessee whiskey, a big blue sky, we're going up. ain't true yet. Well, the look on your face when we pulled up to my mobile home in my beat up truck, beer cans floating in my blow up pool. Good Lord knows I got explaining to do. See, I'm the kind of guy with a couple of dreams. Everything you're looking at ain't what it seems. I don't live here, I'm just a passing through. Can't a man like a me get a woman like you? There ain't nothing in this whole wide world that I wouldn't do. Well, I told you I was wealthy as a man could get. I told you I would fly on my private jet to my house in the hills driving my Corvette. Hell, it ain't no lie, it just ain't true yet. A few years later, we're sipping champagne, wearing alligator. Cause I bought a ticket and my dreams came true. I won the Powerball, baby, and I got you. Well, I told you I was wealthy as a man could give. Told you I'd fly on my private jet to my house in the hills, driving my Corvette. Oh, it ain't no lie, baby, it just took one bet.
Walking out one evening late, the moon was rising high. Headed for the river's side, around us fuss and fight. Patrol man, he walked by, asked me where I'm going. Said if the sun set on me there, I'd never make it home. He said, don't go downtown tonight, there's trouble on the rise. The Batman in the shadows, and they're bound to take your life. If you mind a ramble, I'll tell you how I do. Keep your money in your pocket, and the razor. Silent through the creek, hounds to lose my scent. I went up a tree and I watched them turn. I take a rest, I hold my breath, I let it simmer down. I climb too high and I wonder now, spied the lights of town. He said, don't go downtown tonight, there's trouble on the rise. The Batman in the shadows, or the bound to take your life. But if you mind to ramble still, I tell you how to do. Keep your money in your pocket, boy, and the razor you shoot.
Well, everybody, that's gonna do it for this episode. Alright, come Welcome back. We got more logging to do. We gotta dig out the chainsaw, cut down these 5 trees.
Yeah.
Oop, we got a log out of place here. Put it back over here. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you have, hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel. And you all have a great day. Stay safe. Peace.